This fish too warm to play? Huh? You too warm to play? There you go. Catch himself out there. I wonder if they're waiting to swim with them. Really? I thought they did.
Well, they're pretty dangerous. They don't are usually very docile, but they're there. So they get excited.
Check on the plate. Oh, no.
Thank you. coming back.
Yeah. He's
so
like,
cool.
Me, I want to be pet.
Look at the little one. Oh, my goodness. He's so cute. Oh my god. Are they not the cutest little monster things you've ever seen?
I actually got to pet them down at the...
I mean, they're freaky looking, but they're adorable.
Please touch Museum in Camden.
I think they actually enjoy being pet.
Yeah, they sure seem like it. There's that one that wants to be pet.
The more people that they see, they come to where the people are, specifically.
Thank you. Amazing.
these are different species. Right here, Mindy.
I don't think so. I don't recall ever seeing a penguin. I almost touched one, but I got yelled at.
Yeah, I know, I heard her. She's like, please don't touch those. They bite.
Right,
I know.
I mean, what did you want me to do? Not
touch it? Yeah, I know.
I don't care if you bite me.
Evolution. Years of evolution. Amazing. Positive amazing. Because when most of them bite, I don't care. I want to kind of hang with them. I don't care if it bites me.
Look how pretty they are.
I've been bit by bigger and meaner creatures.
Any takers?
I'm afraid we're gonna have to put you down.
They have them timed till like they just.
Crusty tribute to great theme park rides. Wait time 45 minutes.
made masterpiece. You're welcome. Thank you, thank you. Okay, I'll check it out. From Disaster Studios.
Surrounding Blues Universal Brothers. Studios Lagoon will dim so that you may fully experience our centennial celebration. And our guests
Jurassic
standing in designated
Park.
Splash zones
King
have
Kong.
The possibility of getting wet.
I don't know what that last one was. I'm guessing it was a minion.
Yeah, it was a minion.
Wow, look at that. That is an impressive display right there, geometrically speaking. They have to have some sort of algebraic calculus mathematician type of person working on this shit. Because it's all intervals. It's all done in intervals. Wow.
No, not at all.
All right, here we go. That's it, go home. Okay. Pretty sure they're going to be projecting on that stream of water.
Yeah.
I would imagine.
Plus, I use a prelude on that, so.
Yes, they are. Look to the right, honey. That's it.
We allow our imaginations to run wild, taking us to incredible places, letting us become anyone. There's no limit to the images we create or the excitement we share. We explore faraway lands, battle giant monsters, fly to new heights, and journey to new worlds of wonder. Torino. Many began, never knowing the challenges they would face.
Promise me in heaven that nobody turns into no trouble. Roll from your chair and get in the tail of your own 2 feet to touch mine.
For the heroes they would become. Let's go for a little ride.
Everything in between.
can't really look at that one over there because it shows both sides of the projectors.
Yeah,
sides.
I know.
So we're seeing like double. Looking back here, this one.
No matter how strong or brave, the true nature of any hero is the enemy he must face. Through unrelenting struggles, battles, and sacrifices, one will stand and one will fall.
Oh, look at your paws. Squish! You gonna come here? Daddy's coming home soon. Did I spoil you? Are you too used to me coming to you? Let me get those eyes closed then.
Thank you.
Hey, baby. Squish, what are you doing? He's not used to having this much room without a vacuum going.
I'll give you all the scratchings you need between now and when I have to put that stupid palette on. Hopefully one day you'll learn not to tear yourself up, and then we don't ever have to put the stupid thing on you again. You follow? You're smart, you do follow. You're stubborn. It just gives you the appearance of being done sometimes. It's an illusion.
Do you see this half of his chin? It's the only place he could reach, and he has a little bump. Yeah, I guess it's gone. Good. He scratched up his nose too the other day.
Yeah.
He touched his nose.
Yeah, and he jumped.
Yeah, he did.
You okay, mister? You jumped like hell. So mommy did. He must have scared or hurt you.
I guess I shocked him. My electric shocked him.
What are you doing?
Videotaping.
Your little face makes.
Your face makes.
Smushes his face out and stretches everything out. He's like, oh, you're right there. Scratch it, scratch it, scratch it. Oh, there's the face I'm talking about.
Mm-hmm.
There's the face. There's the scritchy face. Oh, yeah, face. Oh, yeah. Right here? Is that it? I saw you freaking out. There you go. Oh, yeah, lean back into that one.
Are you able to get the dog off? Do what you were just doing.
Taking
I don't know, a couple of hundred or however many businesses
okay?
that come to Africa. I think it's a very welcome gesture.
Squish, you're going to the vet.
I think that is really just the beginning of the sort of thing that needs to be done to engage in the culture.
Okay.
Jonathan's forthcoming book is titled China's Second Continent, How America
Has
Developed Empire in Africa's Duel. Next. Oh, honey. Thank you so much for speaking with us. Thank you, Mrs.
But I'd love to see you.
Says that there could be faster and benefit more people if there were enough skilled managers. We could only find 100 business schools. And just to put that in perspective, in India there are about 3,000. We'll speak with the director of the African Management Initiative about plans to train 1 million African managers over the next decade. That's
aww. Get quiet. There you are. What are you doing, Squish? You going to the vet? Yeah, you crying? Oh, you sound so innocent and cute. You see the nice ladies at the vet. You see the nice ladies, right? They're gonna say how cute you are, and how sweet you are, how nice you are, what a good boy you are. Yeah.
Francis and Squish.
Squish, you're being a nice boy today. Hi, Francis. You too. Are you being good boy, Squish? You're being very good. Oh, Francis, you're so sweet.